Corythosaurus is rather shallow and delicate. In the late Cretaceous, this herbivore would have been a selective feeder, preferring to eat only the freshest fruits and softest leaves. The hollow crest on the back of the Corythosaurus skull functions as an incredible resonating chamber, amplifying their marvelous calls and allowing them to communicate across great distances.